Had we but world enough and time, this coyness lady were no crime. We would sit down and think which way to walk and pass our long last day. Thou by the Indian Ganges side shouldst rubies find, I by the tide of Humber would complain. I would love you 10 years before the flood, and you should, if please, refuse till the conversion of Jews. My vegetable love should grow faster than empires and more slow. And 100 years should go to praise thy eyes and on thy forehead gaze. 200 to adore each breast, but 30,000 to the west. An age at least to every part, and the last age should show your heart. For lady, you deserve the state, nor would I love at lower weight. But at my back I always hear time's winged chariot hurrying near. And yonder all before us lie deserts of vast eternity. Thy beauty shall no more be found, nor in thy marble book shall sound. The echoing song and words shall try, that long preserve to virginity. And your great honour turn to dust, and into ashes all my lust. The brave to find a private place, but none I think to dare embrace. Now therefore, while the youthful hue sits on thy skin like morning dew, and while thy willing soul transpires in every pore with innocent fires, now let us sport us while we may, and now, like amorous birds of prey, rather than once our time devour, than languish in the slow trap power, let us roll all our strength and all our sweetness up into one ball, and tear our pleasures with our strife through the iron gates of life. Thus, though we cannot make our son stand still, yet we will make him run.